enemy's hand is plotting and planning. Because in my hand, I see the hand of God taking the hand of the enemy and stopping. Thank you, Lord. You redeem the times for the days of evil. Ephesians 5:15. Come on, give him praise.
Praise God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I'm telling you, the same Holy Ghost that came on me to say that came on me 20 days before those storms hit that just recently hit.
Praise God.
20 days before that had me pointing the camera lens. Warned the church to pray. The climate weather was coming to the southeast 20 days before that. I don't know when this will happen. I don't even know all the concerns and what it's going to be. But all I know is it involves our government, it involves our president. And God says, my hand of favor will be sent. I will intervene divinely and will show many my miracle working power. The enemy will be stopped. It'll be covered. It'll be seen being done. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Says my hand, I shall preserve her, I will protect her, and I will destroy those that come against her, says the Lord. I prophesy miracles in the Middle East. Lord, I thank you for divine interventions that the carnal mind can't even figure out. Carnal mind can't even figure out how this past election turned out the way it did. They still can't figure it out, and it's driving them crazy. Lord, I thank you. You're about to stop the mouths of lions. The fire of God is going to fall in America one more time. The fire of God is going to fall in the streets of America. Where the devil has been manifested in the street, the fire of God shall come to those same streets. Hallelujah, and the wicked shall be burned up. Hallelujah, the wicked schemes and plots of the devil, the fire of God, hallelujah, shall consume. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I am never in my life. Lord, I sure didn't plan all this and even premeditate none of this, Lord God. God says you'll see me move you'll see my hand demonstrate on the borders of your country that joins with Mexico. You'll see my hand. God's hand. I prophesy the hand of the Lord. I see a fire, I see a wall of fire. Shout out to my Catholic. Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Ghost, I prophesy the fire of God on the southern part of California. See California on fire. Not a fire, not a flame. He live out like flames we used to see in forest fires. Not saying that'll stop, but I'm saying I prophesy the fire of the Lord. I prophesy fire I see, Lord, by your spirit, your fire, God, coming. Hallelujah, from the northeastern part of the United States, where there's been a darkness. I see a darkness that's been there, a darkness absent of your anointing, your power, and your flaming fire. But God, I think your fire is going to come. A fire is going to come through the south. The fire is going to come through the middle of the country. Holy Ghost, you're going to move. Lord, I can see states lighting up. It's not an election, I see. It's not about an election. It's about a fire. It ain't a blue state and a red state. It's a fire, orange fire, I see. Every state. Holy Ghost, send your fire. Send him, Lord. God, let that fire fall in the Oval Office of this country, the highest office. Let the fire of God come in Washington, D.C. Let your fire fall and burn up the bull. Burn up the bell. Burn the bell out. Burn it all out. Let your fire fall. Hula on top. Hallelujah of Capitol Hill. Let it come down, Lord. Like when Elijah prayed and it came down on a mountain, a hill called Carmel. Hula and the 50 prophets of Baal, witches. God, that witchcraft. He did. Like how that opposing spirit was consumed and destroyed. Come, Holy Ghost. There's a fire coming of mine, said the Lord, to the hill you call capital. My fire shall be seen in the Supreme Court of your land. My fire is coming. It's not my word like a fire. Jeremiah 20 verse 9. Psalms 19. Man, I'm seeing stuff. Thank you. That's what prophets do. They're seers. I don't see it all the time. Sometimes I do. Holy Ghost. But yeah, I don't know why in the world you see this. Hallelujah. Psalms 29, 7. The voice of the Lord divided the flames of fire. Lord, as you speak tonight by your voice, you're dividing the flames. Lord, I just see fire. Man, I'm still seeing, I see like the map of the United States, I just see fire, 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 the move of God. Shut up, blah, blah, blah. Come on, lift your hands. He's talking about your kin people. He's talking about people you know he's about to redeem and touch. Hallelujah! Everybody, we're definitely about to see the fire of God move in intervention in our government. In this nation, and even for and on behalf of the president-elect, hallelujah, that we have now. Holy Ghost, I don't even know what all that takes. God, I pray. Hallelujah, let your river flow, Lord. I prophesy your river in the streets of America. Hallelujah. Come on, clap your hands and bless him tonight.